Sa pag-invest sa real estate, there are a lot of things na kailangan natin i-consider. In my own experience, time is a very important factor na madalas nakakalimutan, and yet it's very important. So yeah, let me explain. By the way, before we continue, my name is Larry Barberan and I am a licensed real estate broker dito sa Pilipinas. And here I share my experiences and that way, eto paano makatulong. But at the same time, ma-document ko yung mga pinagdadaanan natin bilang isang real estate broker, because I think there are some information out of these experiences or out of these experiences na po pwedeng makatulong sa atin sa ating investment journey. I'm also accredited with different developers like Ayala, Federal Land, Megworld, PhilInvest, name all the reputable developers here in the country. So you can ask me if you are interested in different locations or specific projects, let me know. My phone number is in the description below, which is active on Viber and WhatsApp for those guys that are kumbaga man nasa labas ng Pilipinas. And I also have my email address in the description. So let me know how I can help you. Anyway, so in most of my presentations with clients, I get this price objection a lot. And when I tell them kung magkano yung presyo ng mga condo units na binibenta natin in like 8 years ago, lahat, especially for the first-time buyers, lahat nagugulat. Say for example, in BGC before, when I started in real estate back in 2013, units doon nag-start ng 2.7 million. That was with Avida, by the way, a project of Avida. And now, those condos will cost you at least 9 million pesos to acquire. So imagine, just from 2.7 million to 9 million pesos right now. Di ba napakataas ng itinaas, di ba?
Nice.
I mean, sobrang laki. It's like ungodly amount of money yung itinaas. And that is why, you know, for or from the standpoint of the investors naman, of course, as an investor, you aim to gain profit out of these investments that you're doing. So it's okay for them, but ang nakakatuwa naman is that they were able to utilize the power of time, the power of, you know, being someone na nagtake na agad ng action na mag-invest sa real estate, while the time or in that time na mas mura pa yung mga real estate products. And it's actually one of my mistake, because back when I was still an agent in 2013, I wasn't really thinking about investing in real estate. I was just focusing my attention on selling products or selling condos, housing lots and lots. And yun, na-neglect ko yung real estate as my own business aside from me selling real estate products. So I kinda, you know, may regrets ako pagdating sa bagay na. And it just recently kung saan ko na-realize na, hey, you know, I've been selling real estate, why not buy yourself? I mean, it's kind of funny. You can comment whatever you would like to comment about that, but it's me who made the mistake. I mean, it's my mistake. And again, that's to document my failure and sometimes our successes din naman na nagagawa dito sa trabaho natin bilang isang real estate broker. So yun, stating the fact na sobrang, you know, tumataas yung mga value ng mga real estate products, you know, medyo disappointed tayo dahil hindi tayo makabili ngayon compared to sana nakabili na tayo about 8 years ago. Pero let's focus, I guess, on what this thing tells us, no? I mean, I realize every year yung pag-angat ng mga real estate products like condo and housing lots, napakabilis. I feel na kung ano yung angat nung 2013 hanggang 2014, 2015, today, 2020 or 2021 to 2022, it's gonna be even faster than how it was before. And there's a science or there's a big reason for that. We will get to that in another video. But, you know, that's what I would like to highlight here. That time is very important kung tayo nag-iisip. And that's why, you know, it's not for us real estate brokers or agents to tell you na bili na kayo ngayon, or we're creating that kind of urgency para magbenta, but it's more on us letting you know that you're missing out on this event of, you know, property price going up. I mean, just like I said, it happened to me and nanghihinayang ako sobra. And much of those money that I have, you know, I've earned, hindi ko siya ininvest in real estate, instead putting it in different, you know, in different pagkakagastusan. But like I said kanina, I realized na, ayun, kakailanganin ko siyang gawing business na. So, yun, to give you an example, last year I bought a lot sa isang project ng Avida, Ayala Land, sa Pulilan, Bulacan, Pulilan pa to, ha. Although, it's probably about mga, you know, less than 10 10 kilometers away from the San Miguel, from the new San Miguel airport na ginagawa doon, but it's located, or the project is located in Pulilan, Bulacan. I bought it for 1.7 million. It's 125 square meters na lote. Siguro one of these days, papakita ko sa inyo, we'll go there and I'll show you the entire development. But I mean, that is not to brag, because hindi naman ganun kamahal yun, or hindi naman ganun kalaki yung investment na yun. But you know, I bought that at 1.7 million last year, and now the price of it is 2.7 mahigit. So I've technically earned 1 million pesos for an investment that I did a year and a half ago. Back in 2013, 2014, I don't think you will be able to earn that, or you'll be able to have a capital or property appreciation back in that time. Pagka bumili ka ng isang ganong property sa Bulacan, I doubt it. Okay, I mean, at least for the project that I sold dun sa area, hindi siya ganun. So basically, what this tells us is that talagang napaka-importante po ng oras sa pag-invest. As they say, time is gold, and it is not different pagdating sa real estate investing. So, yun, again, if you are thinking of buying your first real estate investment, I think you should do it. You should have done it yesterday, but if not yet, why not do it today, diba? And we can ride, you know, this journey of having our investment going up. Di biro, okay? And that's what I realized. Anyway, that's it. I hope kahit o paano nakatulong, guys. If you have any question, if you want me to help you with your first investment, let me know. Alright, thank you so much for watching. And until next time, by the way, please subscribe to our channel. Alright, thank you so much again. Bye for now.